IMOI, or moment of inertia, is critical to keeping the face square through impact and creating solid ball contact, thanks to the increased impact area, or sweet spot. The additional weight also supplies an added momentum to the motion, producing a smooth stroke rather than a short, muscle-controlled hit. The sweet spot size of the average putter is about 1/2 inch, or a little less than the size of a dime. By increasing size and weight, we not only dramatically increased the MOI of our putter, but expanded this sweet spot to 3.5 inches, or about 5 dimes wide. Consistent sweet spot contact is a must for good putting. When you miss a sweet spot, you fail to transfer the intended energy to the ball, and at the same time, will deflect the face offline, causing both distance and directional error. A missed sweet spot can also make green reading more difficult, since there will be times when a missed sweet spot and the resulting poor putt can be misinterpreted as a bad read. Thanks to the high MOI and the huge sweet spot of the MOI putter, backstroke size can now determine distance rather than muscle power without compromising directional accuracy, producing the purest putting motion in golf, the pendulum stroke.